He got up and pulled her gently toward the bed. "You know, I think it's cute." "Really?" asked Deborah.
"Yeah.
You don't think I am a big disgusting baby?" She looked into his eyes and then glanced down at the bulge in his boxers. "Are you turned on by me being dressed like this?"
"A little.
I am more turned on by how shy and embarrassed you are." He hopped in bed and pulled the blankets up to make room for her. She hopped in beside him and let him spoon her.
"Okay," he said.
"No nightmares because I have you in my arms."